In Kisumu alone, I know I've heard so many reports. They defile young children and then they murder them so that they hide the evidence. Even God in heaven will not forgive you for that. So we want to ask the parents, we want ask the schools, we want ask the society, everybody in this community to be more vigilant so that the bad elements that are practicing this can be removed from the society.
We are going to be very vigilant, and with the village policing, we want to make sure that we expose all the people that are defiling children and making the lives of our children very difficult.
The young people who have now become a victim of this illicit brew, and as a result, we have seen more of our young girls being defiled. This must be stopped henceforth, and we as the leaders from this county will be watchful, and we want to make sure that we get rid of all illicit brews and take advantage of the Kenya East African breweries product.
We now see rising cases of child molestation. We are seeing rising cases of unwanted pregnancies. We are seeing young people killing teachers even. Okay, that can only be attributed to our lack of morals, and we just need to rise up as men and lead from the front.